Hi, I'm Gene Tunis, coming to you from sunny Florida, and this is GCP This Month for November 2022. Coming up in this episode, we're talking about GCP product previews for monitoring and the marketplace, BigQuery and Kubernetes features in GA, and new GCP offerings to protect government and entity organizations. All that and more on GCP This Month right now. When you're looking to add software to your GCP projects, you might be overwhelmed by the sheer amount of options you have in Google Cloud Marketplace. In fact, there are over 4,500 products in there. How do you make sure that only the products your organization needs at the supported version are added to your projects? Well, this month, Google Cloud has announced that they're making Private Marketplace available for preview. This feature allows administrators to create a customized version of Google Cloud Marketplace that includes only the marketplace products your organization needs and wants people to have access to. With Private Marketplace, you're able to enforce, for example, an organizational standard for monitoring products. Speaking of monitoring products, Google Cloud has announced the preview of customizable monitoring dashboards for cloud storage. Basically, this is an integration with cloud monitoring that lets you view and edit out-of-the-box dashboards to get insights into how your cloud storage buckets are performing. But you access the charts and dashboards from within cloud storage itself, where you can see the storage metrics and logs that can help you troubleshoot issues with your buckets more quickly. Now, let's talk about the government. According to a malware trend report from Google's VirusTotal, cybersecurity attacks against government domains are among the top group of targeted domains. Because they are such high targets, governments need to have plans to continue their operations even during an attack. And in the United States, government agencies are expected to have a continuity of operations plan, or COOP, ready to go. To help with this, Google Public Sector has introduced a new cloud offering to help governments keep working in case of an attack. With this offering, agencies can continue working using Google Workspace to maintain communications with colleagues and their customers. Okay, sticking with security attacks, this next story involves searches and investigations for suspicious activity. Last month, at Google Cloud Next, Google Cloud introduced Chronicle Security Operations, which is a product that helps cybersecurity professionals detect, investigate, and respond to security threats in ways that are similar to the speed and scale that Google does for its own infrastructure. Well, this month, Google Cloud announced the GA of a newer and better way in Chronicle Security Operations to investigate potential threats found in your organization's structured data. Among other things, you can access saved searches and top queries that yielded results in past investigations for faster threat analysis. According to Google Cloud, the mission is to expedite the quote, time to aha, unquote. Okay, let's finish up these quick bites with a roundup of some more products now in GA. In the last month, Google has announced a number of products that came out of preview and into GA. Their search indexes and functions in BigQuery, GKE Gateway Controller, Data Exploration Workbench in Dataplex, and Advisory Notifications. Now, there's no blog post for Advisory Notifications, so I included a link in the description to its documentation page. So take a look at that, along with links to learn more about the other new features. Late last month, Google Cloud announced the introduction of Blockchain Node Engine. This is a node hosting service to help Web3 companies deploy their products faster. Blockchain is changing a lot about how data is moved and stored on the internet. Data exchange on a blockchain is stored in a node that forms a peer-to-peer relationship with other nodes. They sync this data with each other so that no one node has all of the information. Now, maintaining how nodes exchange data and their operation is usually the job of the developers creating products for their blockchain platform of choice. But this can be a lot of work to ensure that these node functions are happening properly and, most importantly, securely. See, security is the first priority of the blockchain. As you've seen in the Quick Bites, I talked about Google Cloud products focused on security in the past month or so. But it's not just been the past month. Early this year, in January, Google Cloud created a dedicated team called the Digital Assets Team to support their blockchain developers and customers. Creating the blockchain node engine is another way to continue this support. With this product, developers can deploy their nodes onto the blockchain with a single operation. And to start, Google Cloud includes support only for secure access of the Ethereum blockchain, but earlier this month, Google Cloud announced on Twitter that it's now running a quote, block-producing Solana validator to participate in and validate the network, unquote. This is a step they're taking so they can support the Solana blockchain for blockchain node engine in 2023. Now, I'm particularly interested in this because Google seems to have made a big effort this year to beef up and show its security excellence. In their announcement for Chronicle Security Operations I talked about before, Google Cloud has made a commitment to make it easier for others to benefit from their expertise by, quote, democratizing security operations, unquote. And last month, Google introduced a YouTube series called Hacking Google, where they highlight how they have stopped and continue to stop attacks against their infrastructure. Now, securing crypto assets and the blockchain took a little bit of a hit this month after cryptocurrency exchange FTX collapsed seemingly in a few days. And stories of unauthorized access to FTX doesn't help the situation. According to Tom Robinson, co-founder and chief scientist at blockchain analytic company Elliptic, confidence in crypto could, quote, take a long time to recover, unquote. But with Google Cloud showing that it has this security expertise, the blockchain node engine could be used as a way to help better secure crypto and the blockchain, especially as more blockchain platforms get supported. Well, that's it for this episode of GCP This Month. Join us next month for more news, updates, and announcements. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already to get notified of future episodes. Until then, I'm Gene Tunis. Take care.